October 20, on the day that this was given to me, submitted to me, I studied already. So there is no such a thing as somebody dropping the ball. It is really an ongoing negotiation, and now our vaccine czar has also signed a CDA with Pfizer last November. No? So he would be in the best position to tell you or to tell us at what stage of the negotiations we are